Hey, this is Petunia, 15-year-old miniature poodle that was brought to the Castaic Animal Care Center after she was found in a drain pipe. As you can see, she's still pretty active. She does have a couple little bumps and lumps on her head and her body, but she does need to get out of here. She's not doing real well in the shelter environment. I think she's deaf and probably pretty much blind. Hello, Petunia.